नमस्कार, जय श्री कृष्ण। ऑगमेंटिंग टेक्स्ट 29 ऑफ चैप्टर 7, नॉलेज ऑफ द एब्सोल्यूट ऑफ श्रीमद् भगवद गीता। टेक्स्ट 29, जरा मरण मोक्षाय मामाश्रितय यतन्ति ये ते ब्रह्म तद विदुह कृत्सनम अध्यात्मम कर्म चाखिलम। इंटेलिजेंट पर्सन्स हु आर एंडीवरिंग फॉर लिबरेशन फ्रॉम ओल्ड एज एंड डेथ take refuge in me in devotional service. They are actually Brahman because they entirely know everything about transcendental activities. Birth, death, old age and diseases affect this material body but not the spiritual body. There is no birth, death and old age for the spiritual body. So one who attains a spiritual body becomes one of the associates of the Supreme Personality of Godhead and engages in eternal devotional service is really liberated. Aham Brahmasmi, I am spirit. It is said that one should understand that he is Brahman spirit soul. This Brahman conception of life is also in devotional service as described in this verse. The pure devotees are transcendentally situated on the Brahman platform and they know everything about transcendental activities. Four kinds of impure devotees who engage themselves in the transcendental service of the Lord achieve their respective goals, and by the grace of the Supreme Lord, when they are fully Krishna's conscious, they actually enjoy spiritual association with the Supreme Lord. But those who are worshippers of demigods never reach the Supreme Lord in his supreme planet. Even the less intelligent Brahman realized persons cannot reach the supreme planet of Krishna known as Goloka Vrindavana. Only persons who perform activities in Krishna's consciousness, Mama Asitya, are actually entitled to be called Brahman because they are actually endeavoring to reach the Krishna planet. Such persons have no misgivings about Krishna and thus they are factually Brahman. Those who are engaged in worshipping the form or arko of the Lord or who are engaged in meditation on the Lord simply for liberation from material bondage also know by the grace of the Lord the purports of Brahman, Adi Bhuta, etc. as explained by the Lord in the next chapter. Thank you.